I'm editing this video. I did today. I'm editing this at the moment right now. And my frames are dropping. Really. I'm using CapCut at the moment. Let me see. Okay, I'm back. As I'm editing, I was doing a bit while paused. This is what happens when I'm trying to do something. It does that. Okay. I'm adding a chill spot. If you guys had chilled me. There's the music in the background for you guys. I'm gonna drop this to Dropbox. I'll edit through there. All my files for this camera. Well, half my because I accidentally deleted like half of it by mistake. So this is behind the scenes of me editing. There should be one more. You're watching me again. This is behind the scenes of me editing these videos. This video. Some of these videos. I'll make sometimes. We can try that there. Right, very quickly. I'm not done yet. I need to add subtitles. I need a good computer. Genuinely, just for editing. One day. This is ready for the tool time. Let's get the tool time ready. Can you tell me? Zoom in, cancel the sound, mute the sound, just bump up the line, no, that sucks, don't do that, bump up the line, 29 will go first, okay, notifications. Go to the end, then add 29, 30, scroll to the end, is there one more? Let's check. My laptop isn't handling this software for some reason. Makes no sense. So this is an easy software to run. Thank you. And did it again. It just crashed. You saw me miscrash the photo button. We upload CapCut. We're back. Put it up and running again. I have some music to the chill spot now. Listen to this. She wasn't this loud. Thank you. dropping moving audio. That should make no sense. That's dropping films out so quickly. You just check the music for a chill time, so you don't have to watch this. You don't have to watch this ending bit. You just listen to the music, chill out. Oh man, I need a haircut. It's crazy how much my hair's grown in the past couple months. God, I need a haircut now. I'm tied up, but I have actually tied before. I'm just add a couple of different music to it. We can also add this song. Oh. Bam. On the highway, so I'm just going to take some chill music. The highway. My laptop is going to die. It's so stupid. What do I still have left? 20 minutes. It's so stupid. 42. 20%. Get out of here. I haven't even been an hour yet. It's so stupid. Let's go to my room. I'm back in my room. Chucking the songs on now. Listen. Maybe zoom quickly. Cue the music. Cue the footage music. I'm nearly done. I will add this. I'm gonna add this recording just before the chill spot. I'm not even done editing. I probably have to post this tomorrow morning. I'll probably record. Yeah, I'll record one more time, just for the ending of this. But I hope you have a good night. I'll do a cut. I'll record the third time. So I gotta get a shot.
But I'm gonna
this one time. I'm putting everything in place. I probably have to finish the recording. This recording in. Yeah. Join this up together. Maybe I will do three cameras. GoPro. Strap. A GoPro and this camera, my phone. Phone for the intro, the camera. Who knows? For not recording in GoPro underwater. I don't want to spoil too much of a video for you guys. Go watch it yourself, even though it's very boring. Not a lie. Sorry. It's going to be probably a boring video. But,
I'll finish this recording. It's both in a couple of seconds. For you guys, anyway. A couple of seconds. It'll be like 5 minutes for me. I'll catch you in a couple of minutes. Second for you guys. I'm back, guys. I've got 12 minutes on my camera to record. I don't know why it's keep going down. It's meant to be going up. I can't figure out the problem. Anyway, I'm back with this. This is another part. This is my entire recording. I'm not even done. I'm probably halfway done now. But it is actually 10 o'clock at night. And, I need to add. I need to add a lot more, you can't hear me very well this one. Let's quickly fix this up. You can't hear me well this one, sadly. You see what it says later on. On point. My phone's also at 8%, so I gotta go. I'm gonna quickly make this one more edit, then I'm gonna have to see when the sun gets up, and I'm gonna finish this video completely. I wish I can do like a transition to my bed, but my bed's up there. So I gotta find another transition. What am I gonna do? I'm trying to figure out what transition I can do. Oh man, I'm gonna figure this is gonna take me forever till I figure this out. No, I can't do the wall transition, that suck. I can try this transition. I can try this one. I'm gonna go. I have one shot at this. I'm gonna make the camera full. And I'm gonna pick it up when the sun comes up. Let's see if this works. I've got one shot at this. Ready? Alright guys. I hope you have a good night. I'm about to get some sleep. I'm gonna chill a little bit. Just before I better go to sleep. But I'll catch you. Hopefully if I remember. Catch you in the morning. I'll set a timer. I'll set an alarm. So I cannot forget. Alright guys, I'll see you in the morning. Okay, get some sleep. On the day when you're watching. So have a good afternoon, have a good night. If you're sleeping, if you're watching this later on, wherever you're watching this. I hope you have a good night or a good day. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace. Good morning, beautiful people. How are you this morning? I shouldn't say I just woke up, but I woke up a couple of minutes ago. How are you going, guys? I hope you enjoyed this video of what I did today. Oh, well, yesterday to be exact. I'm recording this the day after. As you saw, before the chill time. I'm still, as you're watching this, this video would already be edited, published, and I would have edited it already, but as I'm recording this now, I'm still editing this video, but as you watch it, it's going to be done already, but, yeah, guys, I hope that was a good transition for you as well. This is going to be a long video. Probably a bit of a boring one too. So I'm going to add a bit of a chill spot at the end. If you watch the whole thing. I was watching previous and I forgot to add a emoji. So if you didn't find the emoji, I'm just going to make you watch it. Go back to it and go find the emoji. I don't know what the emoji will look like. But I probably should add, I don't know, but as this is the end of the video, the emoji will look like this. I'll put it above my finger to show you what it is, show what that emoji will look like. But okay, guys, I'm saying that all the time, I'm trying to think about what I'm going to say. I almost just woke up, I'm tired. It's 7 o'clock in the morning. Guys, thank you for watching. Go find that emoji. Go tell me what timestamp it is at. And I hope you enjoyed that last couple of minutes of chill time with me. And I hope you enjoyed that, bit of a boring one. Didn't do much. So 26 minute video, which is not too bad. My brother stared into the camera for quite a while. I could cut that in half to make it a little bit shorter for you guys. Let's do that now. Pop, cut, click, backspace, delete. Shorter for you guys. It's a couple of transitions. There's a transition here. You say. Oh, it's gonna happen again. Watch. There you go. Transition in there. There's two. I need to add another thing here. There's a transitions throughout the entire video.
but still. Transition here. First stop. We're at a, I'm trying to pick up my shoes here. We're actually at the, my dad. Okay, so, my sister, my brother. At the bait store. I can't, I had to cut this here. I can't record, I probably wasn't allowed to be recording here. But then, I cut it, we're at the bait. I'm just here, I'm just really in this video experimenting. You didn't have to cut, but to make things short, if you would have been like a 30 minute video of just me panning the video around at all. It looks smooth. Now I need to add a lot of text, because I have to use a lot of I'll use a bit of me talking here. These three clips. At the end, this here and then, just me talking to you guys for you to read. This pet that has you fade out as well. Still a bit of a fade out. That's not what, okay, I've sort of been faded out, okay. I didn't get much clear, there's two people diving here. The frame just dropped, like, it lagged. So yeah, I can't show you too much of the video, you gotta watch, you've already watched it, so it doesn't matter. But, it may come down the rocks. It actually was kind of hard, because the rocks were actually Here they go, the rocks. I'm gonna say again, the rocks were sharp and they hurt my feet because I was wearing bare feet. No, I wasn't, never mind. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you like that, these transitions. As I said, I'll be posting a lot more and I have been. I'm getting my camera, getting ideas more. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Go find the emoji. I'll see you next time. Peace.